मॉर्निंग माई डियर क्लास 4 स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई एम योर साइंस टीचर एंड टुडे वी विल डू द बैक एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ अवर चैप्टर 1 फ्रॉम द साइंस बुक. एंड द नेम ऑफ अवर चैप्टर इज प्लांट लाइफ. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट मी गिव यू अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ दिस चैप्टर दैट आई हैव टॉट यू अर्लियर. हियर वी हैव discuss that all green plants prepare their food by their own, okay, and it is the leaves of the plants in which the food gets prepared. So that's why leaves are known as the factory, or you can say the food factory or kitchen of the plant. Then I have told you that leaves are green in color because of the presence of green pigment, that is chlorophyll. Then in the leaves, the food is prepared with the help of water, carbon dioxide, and this process is called photosynthesis. And due to this, the energy is utilized, and that energy is a sunlight, and in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, the food material is prepared in the plants. So this complete cycle is called photosynthesis. Again, I'm giving you the define of photosynthesis. In the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, plants take water, carbon dioxide, and then food and oxygen is prepared. Then I have told you that food is prepared in the plant, leaves of the plant, and then it is sent to the different parts of the plant. And you know that all the animals depends on plants for the food, because the ultimate source of food for all of us is the plants. Now let me tell you the important terms, or you can say the keywords of this chapter. The first keyword here is a chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green colored pigment present in leaves. Then the second one is photosynthesis. Again, I'm telling you, it is a process by which green plants make food with the help of chlorophyll, water, sunlight, and carbon dioxide. The next one is stomata. Okay, stomata are the small pores on the surface of leaves. They are called stomata. Then the next one are the green plants. Green plants, they have chlorophyll in them, in their leaves. That's why they are green in color. Okay, students. Now let's move to our question answer of this chapter. First of all, we will go to the in-text questions. Here, the first type of questions are the fill-ups. So in the fill-up, the first one is dash are the basic source of food for all. So it is a plants for all of us. Second one is all the animals depend upon plants for food. Its answer is food. Third one is the process of making food by the plant. This process is called photosynthesis. Next, the leaves contain green pigment, and that is chlorophyll. The food prepared by the leaves is stored in the form of starch. Yes, the plants prepare their food and then store it in the form of starch. Now next type of questions are name the following. Here students, in this question number 1, 2, plants which cannot make their food, so it's the name of these plants are mushroom and molds. Actually they are plants, but they cannot make their food. The main reason is because they are not green in color, as you must have seen mushrooms. They are mostly reddish brown or a white colored, but green color is not there. So because green color chlorophyll is not there, so they cannot make their food by their own. So mushroom and molds take their food by dead and decaying matter. Now number two, two things for which animals depends on plants. So animals depends on plants for, there are too many things, so you have to tell only two. So here I have wrote that food and shelter, and apart from these two options, the oxygen is also there, medicines are also there. There are too many options, fiber, wood, paper. We get too many things from the plants. You can write down any two. Now the third question is, two grasses useful for humans as cereals. So here, wheat and rice. There are too many more, like wheat, rice, maize, paddy. There are bamboo. There are too many grasses present. But here we have to write, here you have to write only cereals. So it's only wheat and rice, okay? Wheat, rice and maize. Among from these three, you can write any two. Here, wheat, rice, okay? Now next question, number four. Two food items prepared from sugarcane. Very easy question. So, the thing we get from the sugarcane plant is sugar and gold. Next question, number five. A program which makes people aware of the value of trees. That is Van Mahotsav. Okay, so Van Mahotsav, we will celebrate it just a month. Just in our next month, that is our 5th of June. It is a celebration, or you can say it is a program in which people get aware about the value of trees, that how trees are important for our life. So today we have discussed these all question answers. Now I am giving you the homework that you will have to learn all of them by heart, and then after the market will reopen, I will send you these all question answers. You will have to take out printout of these question answers and then paste them in your science notebook. Okay, so that's it for today's session, students. Do learn all these question answers by heart, and if you'll find any query, any question related to these question answers, you can ask your query to me by our mail ID, that is vbbshakarpuronlineclasses@gmail.com. So that's it for today, students. Do watch your online classes regularly and just learn all of them. So stay at your home, be safe. Thank you.